What are your expectations before
the preparation? Yeah, for as a coach, it's nice to have a normal preparation. Eh? 6 weeks. When I came here, we had only 2 weeks preparation for a new season. Yeah, that's really short. Now we have 6 weeks. We have the squad already together with the new players. There's it's a good time to work hard, to work on our automatics, on our tactics, but also just on our physics. There's it's a good long time with good friendly games and prepare to have a better half of the season than we had before.
What do you say on the new players, so for example, Ramon and Kmet and Laurinčič?
Yeah, I'm happy that they are here. They give us more competitivity in the team. That means that no players can stay anymore in their comfort zone because they don't have the competitivity. Now we have competitivity in every position. Maybe we look for one or two players more, new players. That's good for the group, it's good for the coach, it's good for the club. And let's hope that the results will be better.
What do you say on the new stadium?
Yeah, that's. I don't have to say anything about it there. When you see it, it's fantastic. I told my players already, no, we're going to have a home advantage. Not also without fans. Yeah, I hope that the fans will be back so soon as possible, but also without fans playing on our own city and our own home ground. It's such a huge advantage not to travel anymore every week. We can train here, we know the stadium. It feels like coming home, but not only for me, not only for the team, I think for all the club. It's nice to be here and it's nice to be playing games again in Trenton.